but I like the idea at least.
Here's Gobert operating in a post-up situation and trying to and successfully overpowering Lively.